Many people think that temperature measurement is simple. All you need are a few micrograms of platinum or thermocouple material, and hey presto, you can measure the correct temperature. But thermometer doesn't necessarily equate to thermometer, nor does temperature equate to temperature. The sensor, the heart of every temperature measurement point. For a long life, it must be very precisely built and well protected in its application, always up to date and continuously monitored. That is what we, the people for process automation, take care of. We make sure that it always delivers the correct temperature. Basically, the sensor is only a resistor whose value changes in line with the temperature. But how does it show us the exact value, for example, 100 ohm at 0 degrees Celsius? First of all, pure platinum, 100 times thinner than a human hair, is placed onto a highly pure ceramic substrate. These so-called wafers are produced in dust-free clean rooms. Using processes from semiconductor technology, numerous small temperature-dependent resistors are produced on the wafers. A highly precise laser trims them to the exact resistance value. In this case, 100 ohm at 0 degrees Celsius. By applying a glass covering, they are then protected from external pollutants that may affect the measurement. However, before this is done, the material is thermally aged. In this way, we increase the long-term stability of the measurements. It is important to be able to position these tiny and highly sensitive primary sensors where extreme temperatures and pressures, turbulent flows and aggressive media are present in the process. As the sensor only measures its own temperature, it has to take on the temperature of the medium as swiftly as possible. But how can we, on the one hand, ensure perfect protection and, on the other, optimum measurement features such as rapid response time? What's needed is intelligent design of all the components used in the measurement point. Endress+Hauser handles this with competence and technology. From the thermowell calculation, through qualified personnel and procedures, up to in-house production of all the modules needed. How can the sensor signal be transmitted both stably and compatibly? This is done using our transmitters. They convert the sensor values into standard signals and can easily be tied into all systems. Security, accuracy, flexibility, and cost efficiency are very good reasons for using temperature transmitters that reliably contribute to optimizing processes. Top quality. We, the people for process automation, make sure of that. For example, by using automatic optical inspection. Certified inspection procedures and test methods guarantee security at all intersections. From non-destructive materials testing to 100% X-ray inspection. Traceability of every detail of every single module within our products is the basis of Endress+Hauser's web-enabled asset management. The unique WAM concept, which answers all questions on your measuring point whenever you want, from setup, order, installation, appropriate spare parts and accessories. The serial number is the key to each individual unit. How does Endress+Hauser change our world? For example, we make it more safe. In our research and development department, we simulate and test extreme cases, test products for ambitious applications, and develop new concepts for plant-specific solutions. Our patented compact sensor technology, with 7 times faster response time at half the immersion depth, is currently the sensation in the food and pharmaceutical industry. If an optimal solution hasn't been found yet, maybe it's being developed right now, for tomorrow. International standards and specifications are certainly taken into account, as are unusual applications. How does Endress+Hauser always manage to be one step ahead and supply optimally designed measuring technology for such a wide variety of industries and applications?
Perché la compagnia offre ciascun dipendente di esprimere il proprio potenziale.
Decydującą rolę gra oczywiście serwis. Jest osiągalny 24 godziny na dobę we wszystkich miejscach świata.
From micro to macro. So while thermometers look similar, they differ. But temperature is always defined. Endress+Hauser. People for process automation.